It is a myth that cruise holiday is expensive. MSC Cruises India head Kunal Sampath has said. He was speaking to reporters during interaction arranged when the cruise liner MSC Lyrica had recently made a port call at the Murmugao port. MSC Cruises General Manager India Kunal Sampath sought to debunk the myth that cruise holidays are expensive, claiming that a land holiday was always a more expensive affair compared to a cruise holiday.
With the recent boost in cruise tourism across India, the global cruise line company MSC Cruises has ambitious expansion plans and looks forward to Indian seas as a major market. Sampath also said that 2019 being a crucial year and an election year, MSC will wait for economic reforms before foraying into Indian waters.
It is a myth or a perception that cruise holidays are expensive, basically because you see the luxury and the grandeur inside a cruise ship. Be rest assured, if you actually compare the pricing of a cruise holiday with a land holiday, cruising always is a winner. At the moment, everything is just in a planning stage with the increase that we will have in our fleet soon. We have to wait and watch because we are also now, this year again, we all know is a very crucial year, which is an election year. So let's see what changes, what economic reforms or changes happen in the country. And if things are good, I mean, we always feel very happy when our ship comes to India. I mean, it's always nice to not only to know that the ship is coming to India, but it also gives us a chance to, like what we did today, it gives us a chance to showcase our product to our trade partners, and when they see the product, even they know that what they are selling. Expansion plans, where MSC is concerned, the expansion plans are very ambitious. In fact, of course, we have the youngest fleet where it comes to the cruising industry. Plus, since 2017 till 2027, we are launching new ships every year. So while we reach 2027, we will have a fleet of 22, I think, if I'm not wrong, 22 ships. Plus, we've also recently announced our entrant into ultra luxury segment. So we are launching 4 ultra luxury ships between 2022 to 2026.
For Prime, video journalist Kiran Borkar, Vasco.